Hi, my name is Dr. David Lin, and I'd like to share my experiences with SmartSurfACE with you. We have been performing SmartSurfACE since June of 2014. And to date, we've treated over 4,500 cases, and we're now averaging over 3,000 eyes a year. And it has completely transformed how we've performed laser surgery in Vancouver. As a background, we've treated over 90,000 cases at Pacific Laser Center. And we first started doing PRK in 1990, but it was quite slow in recovery because at that time we scraped the cornea, we used alcohol, which caused pain and slow visual recovery. We switched to LASIK in 1994 and FemtoLasik in 2005, but we had issues of flaps, which we did not see with PRK. So in 2007, we started two-step transepithelial PRK with a different laser, and that is we use a PTK at first, followed by a PRK. The results are okay, but the procedure took quite long in that it takes quite a few seconds to transmit the surgeries between the PTK and the PRK, and this resulted in variable drying. In 2014, the engineers at SCHWIND and I worked together to improve a smoother spot algorithm, and the results were an immediate improvement in the visual recovery of patients, such that 93% of all our patients immediately after surgery achieve 20/40 or better. And this is completely functional vision. That is, they can look at their cell phones, they can send and receive texts, which resulted in immediate word of mouth marketing. Now, the results are even better for very tiny myopes, minus 0.5 to minus 1.25 diopters of nearsightedness. And this is a range that was very difficult to treat before with other modalities because of this small refraction. In this group, 97% of our patients achieve 20/40 or better, and immediately after surgery and after 2 weeks, 95% of 20/20 or better. SmartSurfACE is also excellent for treating keratoconus combined with crosslinking. For very severe keratoconus greater than 55 diopters, we found that over 98% had improvement of best corrected visions to better than 20/40, which is the goal in these cases. For moderate keratoconus, 46 to 55 diopters, we're achieving 98% 20/40 or better best corrected, but more importantly, uncorrected visions in 82% of 20/40 or better. This is very functional vision. So in summary, SmartSurfACE has changed how visual recovery has occurred in our patients, such that there's an immediate wow effect. Patients love it because it takes only 45 seconds, there's no stress for the surgeon, there's no stress for the patient, there's very little pain, and they have immediate visual recovery so they can function right away. It's been a complete paradigm shift in our practice such that we're pretty much doing all our cases with SmartSurfACE.